Welcome, race fans from across the world, and thanks for tuning in to us here in Brno to watch the MotoGP Grand Prix of the Czech Republic. While we wait for the celebrations in Parc Fermé, here's the final classification.